A university suspends all 14 fraternities in the wake of a college student's death.
They have the same thoughts about being in vehicles as we do. Like, let's get out of this shit. It's about to become a bullet sponge.
Back well, and those people were stuck. They were all stuck. In hindsight, there were... God.
Country, we find ourselves in a unique position right now, right? So many Republicans asked this individual in order to challenge the whistleblower's motivations. At the same time, we've had a parade of witnesses who have cooperated.
I was just in an accident.
Are you okay?
Like, yeah, I'm looking at that. Like, yeah, I'm so sorry about that. That was so
really
awesome.
We couldn't remember which room
it was.
I was
fucked up.
No.
Bro,
how
are you?
have to present their tax returns while doing so, but that's not a requirement. And so the question now is, you know, should that be forced upon by a state investigation, which I think is really significant here, where we don't have that requirement? I mean, what the White House, what the president's lawyers are saying is, not only can you not indict, you can't even investigate during...
Get your podcast on Spotify. Dear Hank and John is supported by Wednesday Books, publishers of number one New York Times bestseller and eagerly awaited sequel to Carry On. This book is for anyone who has ever wondered.
Version 108 was $6.99, sale price just $4.99. Trade Center UK, Junction. After £2,000 of every single car, the January sale event is on now.
Are you okay? Babe, oh my God.